more downsides than upsides to the growth, with the RBI and experts underscoring the problem of poor domestic demand.
Growth not picking up, there are various factors. I think one of the most important factors is that there's no growth in investment. I think that there's an impediment to investment, and probably the monetary policy may not have all the answers.
The next few months look bleak, although the RBI's industry